In a land of myth and a time of magic, the destiny of a great kingdom rests on the shoulders of a young man. His name...
Merlin!
Huh? That was definitely a woman screaming.
You don't need to know. I'm not breathing a word of this to anyone. Not even Guinevere.
You're threatening me with a spoon?
Why couldn't you just move it? Have it just a bit.
Well, after wandering around in the woods all night, knocking yourself out, you must be hungry. I'm starving. Pull up a chair. Tuck in.
Get out.
Oh, thanks very much. How much? You're joking.
Will that do the job?
Oh, yes, that will do the job nicely.
What is the job exactly?
Kill Arthur.
It's driving you mad, is it?
Not for much longer.
Guinevere!
Arthur!
Allow me to help you, sire.
No, no! Merlin!
Your Majesty.
Good, was it?
Merlin! Majesty!
Get off me!
I'm trying to help you, sire!
Guys? What?
Oh, it's just out of shadows.
What on earth are you doing?
Looking for wood one?
Will there be anything else, Si?
No!
What the hell was that? You were wrong. Why didn't I show you?
Merlin.